Alright, this is how you install RAM. First, you make sure these clips are open, then you line up this notch with this notch, place it in there, in the slot, in the motherboard, then press down hard until you hear a click. There you go. That's how you do it.